If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Six.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle. I just can't.
The reverse 450 splash.
Man, that was vicious.
Two.
Not today, too fast.
A nice shot by Brock Lesnar.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Ow! That hurt!
He's looking at it! Here we go! This could be it!
Here we go! Here we go! He's hanging on for dear life!
There's no escaping this!
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal one, AJ Styles.
What a phenomenal contest. I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily over on WWE.com.
As well it should be. This is one that the social media will be buzzing about for weeks. Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
Join us next week on WWE SmackDown.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Phenomenal One, AJ Styles.
This one's going to be electric. Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair, just the way I like them.
Seth Rollins has been delivering his own brand of justice since arriving in WWE in 2012.
Yeah, Rollins said he came here to right the wrongs going on in WWE. And I'd say he's doing a pretty good job.
Colin, this one's going to be a real treat, Michael. And I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does King.
And there's the bell. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. Whoa.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. Uh-oh, what are we gonna see here? Oh, out of nowhere! Seth Rollins feeling the lockup.
And his attention is now focused on that arm. Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Yeah, that's because Seth Rollins, it's just so quick, Cole. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Look at the tenacity, going right back to the arm.
Well, this is what you have to do in there. Like the legendary Anderson family used to do. Isolate a body part. Oh man, cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due. Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight?
Seth Rollins leads a quiet life away from the ring, but his Styles got it.
Man, Styles might just win this one right here, Cole.
Not today. Too fast. Thinking to avoid that.
Oh, how much pain is that arm in now? Oh, clothesline!
Not today, too fast.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Michael, Seth wanted to follow his dream to WWE, literally. Seth traveled to Phoenix, Arizona, so he could see WrestleMania 26 live. With that kind of passion, it's no surprise that Seth Rollins is one of the premier superstars in WWE today.
And Rollins with the reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Hang on.
Styles got it.
Man, Styles might just win this one right here, Cole.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
With the reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't look. Look out below.
The reverse 450 splash.
Man, that was vicious.
Two, three, it's no secret, Seth Rollins.
Oh, what a tremendous victory. Look who's come out here, Michael.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Phenomenal One, AJ Styles.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair, just the way I like them.
And approaching the ring, from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing in at 275 pounds, he is a real American, Jack Swagger.
Here we go, Jack Swagger on his way.
Yeah, Swagger's a two-time NCAA All-American, a world champion, and an ECW champ. And you can always know that he's dangerous.
This one is going to be an all-out brawl, Michael, just the way I like it.
And there's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
What a match this is gonna be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle of power versus power.
Growing up in Perry, Oklahoma, Jack Swagger loved both amateur and professional wrestling. Swagger idolized wrestling legend Danny Hodge and the famed Dr. Death Steve Williams. Both greats helped Swagger on his journey to WWE. What do you believe Styles is thinking about?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
This could be big.
Talk about sending a message. What pal makes the cover? And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Don't let Jack catch his breath here. Get back on him. As a standout at the University of Oklahoma, Jack Swagger was a two-sport star in football and wrestling. Ultimately, Swagger wanted to follow in the footsteps of two of his childhood heroes, the amazing Danny Hodge and the powerhouse Dr. Death Steve Williams.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Swagger. To avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere! He hits the brain buster! Good night!
King, before you brought up Jack Swagger being a two-sport star at the University of Oklahoma, Swagger actually earned a full scholarship for both football and wrestling. That's incredible at any level, but especially at an NCAA Division I school.
Yeah, you're right, Cole. Swagger started wrestling when he was 5 years old. He lived for competition. It's just that now his attitude on what's considered good sportsmanship has changed a bit.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Watch it, watch it.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
We're looking at complete domination here.
You're talking about someone who was an All-American college wrestler and is a physical beast.
Famous nights in Survivor Series history for Big Show to enter one of WWE's most historic pay-per-view events.
Here's the cover. One, two.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, wow.
What a match this is going to be.
What? Does he have his eyes open?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Camel clutch applied, and man, is he pulling back on that neck.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The career of Chris Jericho has literally spanned the globe. Jericho trained in the famous Heart Dungeon in Calgary, Canada. He competed in Mexico, Japan, Smoky Mountain, ECW, and WCW, all before coming to WWE. And in WWE, well, Jericho has done it all, including being the first ever undisputed WWE champion.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better.
Styles got it.
Man, Styles might just win this one right here, Cole.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Gotta watch out. A neck injury is not something to take lightly.
Michael, you should know by now that I don't mince words. Like I said before, Jericho has done it all in this industry. Heck, I wouldn't be surprised if one day he finagles his way into a Divas title reign.
Not today, too fast. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Ooh, that was stiff. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Attacking from the top.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He takes to the air.
Wow. This could do it.
Maybe it. Two.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, wow. He's wild in there. Well, we're on the move here.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. Chris Jericho grew up in Winnipeg, Canada, but was actually born in the United States in New York. His father was a member of the New York Rangers NHL hockey team. Jericho grew up idolizing WWE greats Ricky the Dragon, Steamboat, and Shawn Michaels, and patterned himself after them once he decided to train with the Hearts in Calgary for a career in sports entertainment. Jericho maneuvers his way out of trouble.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming, Cole.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, man. How much damage did that cause to the neck? Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Watch out! Where? Oh, that's going to put an end to this one. He can end it here.
Right now.
One, two.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see.
Here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here's your winner, the Phenomenal One, AJ Styles.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
This guy's dominance in this fatal four-way match is simply undeniable.
What a night for SmackDown. This will send shockwaves through the entire WWE.
I know I'm shocked. Good night, everybody.